Let's take a trip out McKnight Road to Vincentian Academy to meet a new WPIL champion.
Yeah, what's that? You have a hat for your dad. Yeah.
John Bray can handle himself in the classroom and on the basketball court, but he needed a little help from mom to get ready for television. Bray takes honors classes and has a 3.7 GPA, and the numbers on the court are just as impressive. He had 31 points in Vincentian's semifinal win and 21 more last weekend in the finals against Lincoln Park to bring the Royals their first WPIL boys basketball title in the school's history.
What was it like playing in the Palumbo Center for a championship? And I guess it helped. I don't think you trailed it all the entire game. I mean, probably got a comfort level a little bit early.
Yeah, that was nice to get the, I guess we were up by six early on. So once we had that lead, we didn't want to relinquish it, and we just played hard.
Jeff Gamir had a check from our sponsor, Clearview Federal Credit Union, which he presented to Principal Sister Camille. And then it was my pleasure to give John the trophy. Next year, he's headed to Kenyon College to play basketball in Ohio and study business and economics. Although for now, the state playoffs are next, and a game against North Clarion tomorrow night. Congratulations, John Bray, this week's High School Playbook Student Athlete of the Week.